I love Minimus, and I'm not going to stop until he's all right.